So I'm going to do a live because it's the last painting of the night. I think it's the last painting I'm doing tonight. So let's do a live. Let's see what happens right now. I think only good things can happen. So let's go for that. All right, here we go. Look at that. There it is. Ta-da. Ta-da. No, I'm just joking, guys. I haven't gotten started yet. What the hell? Okay, so I'm going to do a little landscape here, and we're going to start out with some lines. Just some very simple lines. And then let's see what this looks like, okay? So the point of this, the way that I'm doing it right now, it's really it's pretty slow, actually, you know. Although some people say that I paint so fast, but I trust me, I don't really think that I paint that fast. I think it looks fast sometimes, but actually pretty slow. It's a good slow though. Look at that. So I'm getting a mixture of red and black. It's red and black, and it's not evenly mixed. I don't like to evenly mix anything because I like there should be different tones happening. Different little colors in there just happening. Check it out. Just like that. It's super simple. I'm going to pull out a brush. I'll just clean this brush up. Now, I don't know if this is everybody's cup of tea or not. This is definitely my cup of tea right now. I think art tends to more or less remain the same. I know some artists who swear that their art changes so much, and they're always saying that, but when I see the art, I'm like, dude, it looks like the same way you painted for like the past 20 years. I think certain subtleties change. Either it becomes more loose or more tight, but other than that, I feel like the art pretty much is the same. Interestingly enough, most of us as artists tend to focus a lot on that. You know, We tend to focus a lot on our brush strokes or how our art has changed or how we want it to change. And I personally don't see much change in most people's art, honestly. Just, that's just me. It might be just me. I don't know. Maybe I'm bananas that way, including my own art. And I don't see much. I see a little bit of change, but it usually has to do with it being a little tighter or a little looser. Other than that, not really. Something like that. No, está muy buena esa. Muy, muy bueno eso, Armando. La creación es un pájaro sin plan de vuelo que jamás volara en línea recta. ¿Quién dijo eso? Violeta Parra. Muy bueno. Muy cierto. Sí, no, pues si vuela en línea recta no vale madre la creación. Tiene que ser dinámica para que sea fresca. Es cierto. Hola Elena, what's up Bill, how's it going? What's happening Bill? trying to do a little, not necessarily a night scene, but a little evening, maybe a little nocturne. We'll see. Mucho bueno. Let's see where it goes. I'm gonna get some of the same color, put it right here, tie it in there like a rug, like if it was a rug. Yeah, muchas gracias. Appreciate that. I mean, what the hell are we gonna do with 2 points of perspective? We'll do whatever we want. It's like putting 3 eyes or 4 eyes on a face. Just for kicks, guys. Just for kicks. And then if we want to, if we dare, we could put our moon over here. If we dare. Let's put our moon right there. Just like that. Yummy from my tummy. This is a good painting. I like it. There we go. So there it is, my friends. Hope you enjoy this. I certainly did. Very cool. Super minimalist. And it's got a certain je ne sais quoi. I like it. Take care, my friends. I'll talk to you guys later. Stay well. Peace out.